Hello viewers, I will show you how to hard reset Moto E3 power pattern lock. Remove first power of the phone. After power off, press volume down button and power button. Volume down button and power button. After vibrate, release power key only. Hold volume down button. Okay. Then select EMMC, volume down key to navigate. Select EMMC, power button to select. Okay, hard reset was starting. Okay, hard reset done. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.